Stop it, you guys. You can carry on if you want. How long is it going to be? Ladies and gents, is it short hearing? As you can see, ladies and gentlemen, a stool has entered the stage. No, I'm not going to do any ventriloquism, and I'm not going to do any magic mic. I know, I'm so sorry. My pony. That's as much as you're getting. This is a PG show, okay? Ladies and gents, this is the part of the show that we like to call the crying corner. We call it that because there are varying degrees of emotion to these next few songs. By the end of them, you'll have at least cried once. It's a guarantee. It's not a money-back guarantee, because touring is very, very expensive. But it's a guarantee. The first of these songs was inspired by my sister, Jade. She is an incredible person, and she inspires me not only in life, but in my career. She was the one who discovered that I had a singing voice. She decided to take it upon herself to put me in a karaoke competition. I won't tell you what I called her, but they weren't nice words. But she's probably the reason why I'm sat in front of a packed out show at the Bunny. When I was writing my second album, my sister was talking to me about how she looked. And I said, what do you mean? She said, well, I just feel ugly. And I said, what are you talking about? She said, well, you know, I'm looking online and I see all these pretty girls and on TikTok and on Instagram and stuff, and it just makes me feel like I'm not good enough, like I'm ugly. Which I thought was pretty ridiculous, because I think my sister's beautiful. And it actually made me realise that we all have that problem from time to time of trying to achieve perfection, whatever that looks like. I, London, see perfection everywhere I go. For an example, Elliot, would you just mind raising the lights so I can see this gorgeous lot? You see, there you go, look at you. Gorgeous. 10 out of 10s everywhere. But I wanted to write a song that just reminds people to love themselves a bit more, because we put ourselves under so much pressure. So I wrote this song hoping that it will encourage people to love themselves a little bit more. This is called Flaws.
I wish that you